Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Ethan, and today we're going to be talking about Mom's Day. Yes, today is Mom's Day in Northern America. Mother's Day. It originated from the Palau Indians, who wanted to show gratitude for their mothers popping them out of their wombs. So that's why we celebrate it and take a throwing after the face there, buddy. Because that guy doesn't celebrate Mom's Day because he is dead now, which is kind of unfortunate. But anyways, I just want to talk about my own mom and how much she means to me. And she's really great. She does a lot of stuff for me. She lets me play video games, talk to computers in my room, which is about pretty much all I want to do right now. And take super long showers, and that's always fun. If you know what I mean, wink, a wink, a wink. So I'm going on a little tear here, running through the pipe, turn on this guy, I believe. Yep, there he is. And go on my 5-point streak. I'm just kind of raping the dudes here. Got a little spasm attack there with specialist perks. But yeah, moms are pretty great because they do all the stuff that you normally didn't want to do, but they're going to do it for you because they're your mom. So if today is Mom's Day and you haven't said happy Mother's Day to your parental bean, please go do that right now. Pause the video, come back, and I'll be here for you. Okay, so go right now. All right, hopefully you went and told your mom happy Mother's Day, gave her a big hug, maybe a kiss. And yeah, I'm just trying to spread the love, man. You gotta respect those who care for you and cherish you. And yeah, so go say hi to your mom, really. Thanks, Mom. I love you. We're gonna get some Groove Armada to take you guys out today. Thank you for watching Broadcast Gamers. Subscribe if you like Mother's Day, I guess. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys.
This is the house that Funk builds. Groove Armada style. All right.